हेलो डियर फ्रेंड्स एंड स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम इन SV ट्यूशन। इट्स मी विनोद एंड आई एम डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द प्रोफेशनल अपॉर्चुनिटीज ऑफ कॉस्ट अकाउंटेंट। यू नो, लास्ट टाइम आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड अबाउट द एम्प्लॉयमेंट अपॉर्चुनिटीज फॉर कॉस्ट अकाउंटेंट। नाउ आई एम डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द opportunities in practice. Yes, like CA means chartered accountant, cost accountant is also a professional and can open his shop in any area in India or in abroad, and he can do the business in service sector. A cost accountant can provide two type service. One is he can able to maintain cost records as per company law 1956 and new amendments. The cost accountant is a authorized personality who can maintain the cost record, and cost records for big companies very compulsory. So it is a very good opportunity for cost accountant to open the shop and get the fees from the companies for maintaining their cost records. Second, cost accountant can become as a cost auditor, partnership with other cost accountant, and with this association they can take the project of cost audits. It is very compulsory for big company to audit its cost records. So in India, cost accountant will get the fees of rupees 500 to 2000 per client on the basis of their authorized capital. So cost accountant take a challenge to success in this field. So for this he need to get the license. Like Indian Institute of Chartered Accountant, in India there is another institute which create a professional cost accountant, and its name is Institute of Cost Accountant of India. So you have to get the degree from this, and it is just like the license for maintaining the cost record and for providing the cost audit report. And third professional opportunity in the practice is legal audit and special auditor as per VAT of states. Okay, thank you very much.